May 31st. God First. Jesus did not commit himself unto them, for he knew what was in man. John 2, verses 24 through 25. Put God first in trust. Our Lord trusted no man, yet he was never suspicious, never bitter, never in despair about any man, because he put God first in trust. He trusted absolutely in what God's grace could do for any man. If I put my trust in human beings first, I will end in despairing of everyone. I will become bitter because I insisted on man being what no man ever can be. Absolutely right. Never trust anything but the grace of God in yourself or in anyone else. Put God's needs first. Lo, I come to do thy will, O God. Hebrews 10, verse 9. A man's obedience is to what he sees to be a need. Our Lord's obedience was to the will of his Father. The cry today is, we must get some work to do. The heathen are dying without God. We must go and tell them of him. We have to see first of all that God's needs in us personally are being met. Tarry ye until. The purpose of this college is to get us rightly related to the needs of God. When God's needs in us have been met, then he will open the way for us to realize his needs elsewhere. Put God's trust first. And whoso receiveth one such little child in my name receiveth me. Matthew 18, verse 5. God's trust is that he gives me himself as a babe. God expects my personal life to be a Bethlehem. Am I allowing my natural life to be slowly transfigured by the indwelling life of the Son of God? God's ultimate purpose is that his Son might be manifested in my mortal flesh,